am crushed and I am devastated and contemplating suicide, but I don't have the nerve. And what's the rush? It all should end real soon, and so I'll just keep waiting and I'll listen to them say, you got your life in front of you, and so I must reply, that is just more bad news, 'cause I'd really rather die than limp around in agony, reliving all the tragedies and face another day. Die and leave here with some